Hi everyone, I'm making this video because someone on the Nantech forums was wondering if a 600 MHz Pentium III would be enough to reasonably watch YouTube videos. What I have here is a 800 MHz Coppermine Pentium III, which is going to be, you know, probably about 30% faster than a 600 MHz Katmai with 512 MB of RAM and a Geforce 2 video card. And we're going to start off by trying to watch a 240p YouTube video windowed, and this is at a, the screen resolution is 720p. So let's see how this goes. So the CPU usage is around 90%, sometimes spiking up to about close to 100, but it doesn't seem like we're dropping that many frames. Now let's try going full screen. Yeah, now we're definitely dropping some frames, but it's hard to tell because the video quality is so bad in the first place. And it looks like our CPU usage was similar. Now let's try a video in 360p. Windowed. Now we're spiking at 100% CPU usage. Doesn't look like we're dropping too many frames, but we are dropping frames. And I have the feeling if I go full screen, now we're down to a pretty low frame rate. And CPU usage is still around 100%. Let's see if we can find a 480p video. I know I'm picking all the YouTube memes here.
I told you you were too close.
Of course, we have to watch an ad. So basically, Cliff Notes seems to be that you'll be able to watch 240p in windowed mode, and probably not much more than that if you don't enjoy watching lots of stuttering. And this is about like 3 frames per second sometimes. Wow, this might not be PG anymore. Alright, finally got there. Yeah, it's dropping frames like crazy just on 360p, so I'm not going to bother going up to 480p. I think those other videos, even though they were 360p, they were actually a lower bitrate, so this is pretty miserable. Let's go full screen just to see what happens. Yeah, it's basically like a PowerPoint slideshow, so if that's what you want, then go ahead and watch YouTube on a 600 MHz Pentium III. Hope this video helped.